वेलकम टू एवरीवन, डॉक्टर अरुण्स ऑरा होम्योपैथी। हियर वी विल डिस्कस द मोस्ट कंट्रोवर्शियल टॉपिक ऑफ होम्योपैथिक फील्ड, मायाज़म। व्हाई मायाज़म इज इम्पॉर्टेंट। हियर इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू एक्सप्लेन द होल कंसेप्ट ऑफ डॉक्टर सैमुअल हैनीमैन अबाउट द मायाज़म, व्हाट ही एक्सप्लेन इन हिज book The Theory of Chronic Disease, but I will try to make you understand the mayasm should be incorporated with totality. Understanding of mayasm help you everywhere. Understanding of mayasm improve your case taking. Clear concept of mayasm can predict right diagnosis and prognosis of each case and every pathology. Mayasm also improved our understanding of constitution, because every individual having three mayasm. Mayasm understanding also helped in selection of simillimum, because every homeopathic medicine having trimiasmatic phase and every medicine behave differently in a soric state, psychotic state and syphilitic state. So clear concept of mayasm help everywhere. In short, without mayasm, homeopathy is like a fruitless tree. Mayasm is a basic for all kind of pathology. Without mayasm, you could not find any rational answer in a homeopathy. Mayasm is not exactly disease-causing factor, but this is everyone's defense. Every living individual must needed a defense that help him to survive. So mayasm is a process or defense mechanism of every individual. It is a key factor behind every running pathology. Our health, disease, behavior, thought pattern, every action or reaction of any individual is nothing, just the reflection of his inner mayasm. Thank you everyone. Please comment your queries. Mayasm Part 2 coming soon.